Here I stopped. While you are doing hedging, always keep in mind that the light source, suppose I'm taking light source from here, and okay, and
yes,
hands are drawn from back. We'll keep it light source from here. Triceps. Elbow, then I'm just applying the shadow where it is applicable actually. Then get the light source from here. Okay. Now I'll teach you